over Kyle Busch and Matt Crafton. Now let's take another look at it.
Just battling for space, but it certainly didn't appear, you know, Gallagher was far enough in there to try to swipe that spot. First little bump didn't knock him around, so
the third one pretty much did.
We just got to keep trying.
Yeah, a lot of contact for the 23 of Spencer Gallagher
today.
Can't
give up.
You got to give him the A for effort.